आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
In this question, we are given that A vector is I cap plus J cap and B vector is 2I cap minus K cap. Then we have to find, then vector R satisfying R cross A, R vector cross A vector is equals to B vector cross A vector and R cross B vector, R vector cross B vector is equals to A vector cross B vector. Then R vector is, and we are provided four options. So first, we are given A vector which is I vector plus J vector and B vector is 2I vector minus K vector and second thing we are given is R vector cross A vector is equals to B vector cross A vector. This implies this will be R vector minus B vector cross A vector is equals to 0. This is my equation 1 and another one is R vector cross B vector is equals to A vector cross B vector. So this will be R vector minus A vector cross B vector is equals to 0. This is my second equation. Now let us solve these equations one by one. Equation 1 will be, this is R vector cross B vector, R vector minus B vector cross A vector. This will be R minus B will be, this is I cap, J cap and K cap. If I let my R vector is X I cap plus Y J cap plus Z K cap, then components of R minus B will be X minus 2, first will be X minus 2, second will be Y minus 0 which will be Y and third one will be Z minus minus 1, that is Z plus 1. And the components of A are 1, 1, 0. Now let us solve this. This will be I cap into 0 minus Z minus 1 minus J cap and this will be 0 minus Z minus 1 plus K cap and this will be X minus 2 minus Y and we are given this is 0. So this will be 0 here. Now let us solve this equation further. This is my Z minus of Z plus 1 I cap and this is plus Z plus 1 J cap and this is X minus 2 minus Y K cap. This is equals to 0 and here 0 can be written as 0 I cap plus 0 J cap plus 0 K cap because this is my 0 vector, right? So, if we compare the components of I cap, J cap and K cap, then this will be minus of Z plus 1 is 0. This implies Z is equals to minus 1. And from here, X minus 2 minus Y is 0, which implies X is equals to Y plus 2. This is my third equation. Now, from second equation, we will have R vector minus A vector. This is my R vector minus A vector cross B vector. And this will be I cap, J cap, K cap. Now the components of R minus A will be, this will be X minus 1 plus X minus 1, Y minus 1 and this will be Z here. And the components of B are 2, 0, minus 1 and this is we are given is equals to 0 vector. Then this will be I cap into minus Y plus 1 minus 0 minus J cap minus X plus 1 minus 2Z plus A vector into this will be 0 minus 2Y plus 2 is equals to 0 vector. Now this is minus Y plus 1 I cap, this is plus X plus 2Z minus 1 J cap, this is minus 2Y plus 2 k cap is equals to 0 i cap plus 0 j cap plus 0 k cap. Now if we equate the components of I cap, J cap and K cap, then from here minus Y plus 1 will be 0, which implies Y is equals to 1. And from here this is my X plus 2Z minus 1 is equals to 0. And here we have the value of Z is minus 1. So if we substitute Z is equals to minus 1 here, then this will be minus 2, minus 1 is equals to 0, that is X is equals to 3. Now my R vector will be, that is X I cap plus Y J cap plus Z K cap, this will be 3 I cap plus J cap minus K cap. Now let's check out the options. We have got 3 I cap plus J cap minus K cap. So this is option C. So what we have got? We have got that option C, which is 3 I cap plus J cap minus K cap is the correct answer for this question. And hence we are done. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare DoubtNet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400 par.